Good morning. I'm Brittany with your Ovaly announcements. Today is November the 2nd. Please stand for your Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Enjoy community service? Need service learning hours? Come join a Key Club. Thursdays after school run 3:08. For more information, meetings start at 2:30 p.m. Underclass picture retakes are November the 3rd. You will receive a pass from your English teacher. If you did not take a picture for the yearbook, you will not appear in the yearbook. Do not miss out. The girls' soccer team beat Patterson 2-1 last evening. Juniors Joelle Rodriguez and Sine Jonjo each scored a goal. The girls play Sparrows Point on Friday in the next round of the playoffs. There's an indoor track meeting Wednesday, November the 9th in room 312 from 225 to 255. All prospective athletes must have a completed physical on file with Mr. Malinowski from either spring or fall 2016 or completed physical from delivered to Coach Single by Tuesday, November 15th. All prospective athletes also must have a parent permit with insurance policy number. Forms can be obtained in the main office. If you cannot attend the meeting, you must see Coach Single no later than Monday, November the 14th in room 312. Attention all IT girls, today is an IT girls meeting during your scheduled lunch period. Please use your pass to leave 5 minutes early.
And I'm here with your weather today.
Today, the high is 75 degrees, but it's gonna feel like 78 degrees. It's getting warm and it's November. It doesn't make sense. Tonight it'll be 63 degrees. It'll get a little bit cooler, but then it heats right back up tomorrow to 81. Today is the last day to sign up for the ASVAB. Please see Colonel Smith. Remember, here at Ovaly, we sort to be safe, opportunistic, academic, and ready to learn. Please wait for the ringing of the bell and teacher dismissal.